welcome back. Our next guests are two guys who claim they got played by the same girl just because they're rappers. Please help me welcome Fan and Ugg.
Sit back and reminisce. Long talks and walks and also your soft kiss. We went shopping at Macy's, skating at Lacey's. Cut off all my dime pieces, even Dick Stacy. Thinking in this rental, blasting instrumentals. How we first met was all on my mental. It was that great adventure, the Batman ride. Thought I was dead, cause first this Batman tried. The sun beaming, Federation scheming. But you was clocking DiBiase, must have been daydreaming. Waiting online, wishing she was all mine. Shooting the gift, exchange digits, the whole nine. Spent about 850 in Atlantic City. After you, boo, my attitude is real.
Scenery sunny, act one, near a money machine. Jumped out the cream Lex with the jack. She rocked the black tennis skirt with Stan Smiths. About a size 6, jewels, chinky eyes, long hair. Bowleg of the thighs was thick like she ran track. For what it's worth, shorty was made from the best things on this earth. Like a snapper, I want to drink her to quench my thirst. Jump in the coupe and do my joint in reverse. Hey boo, I was watching you. Here's my number.
True.
Call me at the crib at 2.
What do you think?
I'm saying you just met her and you buying her gifts. You deserve to get played.
Hey yo, tell me what went wrong to make me write this song. Used to have it going on, our feelings were so strong. You're age 26, my number one draft pick. From all the rest, got first dibs, plus your own crib. You just flew back in town.
To where, son?
To Dallas, and says she wants the tall man to come to her palace. I'm over there tonight to watch the Bulls catch licks from the Knicks. And at halftime, I watch Rod Strips get business. I feel lucky to shoot the jism in the triangular prism, and that's the realism.
Where she live, kid?
Out in Bed-Stuy.
Do or die.
Come on now, baby, cause I'm packing.
I got the phone call at 2. It's me, boo. Oh, she said, you know, why don't you come to the river? We could wine and dine and relax on the low and drink more. By the way, I just saw your video. Yeah, true. I'm coming through. Give me an hour. Jumped out the shower and buried my body in baby powder. Dip wears plus my hair smells like Nexus. Yo, I jump into the Lexus on the highway. It's a Friday, can't wait to see ya. I pick up 2 slices from the local pizzeria.
You guys didn't know that she made a date with both of you. What do you think? You're treating that girl like she's a piece of meat. You deserve it. So tell us, guys, what happened next?
I took the crib about 8. She told me wait in the living room. Be back real soon. On HBO tonight it's Platoon. Laid back in this recliner, sets on my mana. Playing Pity Pat, watching Fritz the Cat.
Moving the driveway and threw on the club. Playing Nas One Love, drinking OE. She told me her address was 003. I slowly walked up the steps and rung her back bell, talking on myself.
I skated to the back, I see black nights, smell Fahrenheit. That's when shorty took flight.
What's the deal, fam? What's the real plan? Shorty flashed, knocking over trash like she was running the 40-yard dash. Let's hit the club and start from scratch, cause all I wanted us to be was the perfect match.
I don't know, this girl seems a little bit too fast for me. What do you guys think? Should we give her a chance to defend herself? Okay, come on in.